more. I should have brought you down the first. You told me your suspicion, but I don't. And like a Christian, I confess. Some dream I had must have mistaken you for God that day. But you're not. You're not. Let me remember. Let you look sometimes for the goodness in me, and judge me not.
I do not judge you. The matter is in the heart that judges you. I never thought you but a good man, John. Only somewhat beholder.
Elizabeth, your justice would freeze beer. How do you go to Salem when I forbid it? You mock me. How would be with you dare in this house again?
I am sick. I am sick, Mr. Proctor. I tell me not. My insides are shuddering. I am in proceedings all day, sir.
And what are these proceedings here? When will you proceed to take care of this house that you will pay £9 a year to do? And my wife. My wife. Not fully well.
I had to sit long hours in a chair and pass the time with sewing.
Why, thank you. It's a fair puppet.
We all must love each other now, honey Popper.
Aye. It's evening us.
And I'll get up early in the morning to clean the house. I must go to sleep now.
Mary, is it true there be 14 women arrested? The deputy governor will admit it.
Good
bed.
I will not be born again. No more, Mr. Proctor. I'm 18 and a woman. Whoever is single.
Do you wish to sit up? Then sit up!
I wish to go to bed.
Good night, then.
Night. Oh, the news is up.
There'll be no news. There's nothing important.
She must be dead. I knew all we could come to this.
They dismissed. You heard us.